Let's raise our awareness of the articulation of the sound a in English. So, the vowel diagram indicates that this is a central sound in English, that is the central part of the tongue is slightly raised toward the palate. Now, also from the diagram, we can understand that this is an open sound in English, a. Concerning the position of the lips, they are neutrally open, so it's not a rounded sound. Don't make it rounded. This is a short sound in English, that is, it is a lax sound. Now, when it comes to its position, it can occur only in two positions, in initial position as in under, and in middle position as in mother. When it comes to spelling, it can be spelled via U as in but or cut, via O as in come, some, front, via OU as in country, southern. And now let's see the exceptional cases of spelling with the help of double O as in flood and blood. And I'd like to draw your attention to these two words as from my experience, learners tend to mispronounce them. So it's flood, blood. And with the help of OE as in does.